Hello again and welcome to the latest Scotland update from the Met Office. A blustery day to come on Tuesday with the risk of gales in the west. Meanwhile, it's sunshine and showers for many parts after early rainfall. Cloudy conditions for many on Monday night, but with some clear spells in the far north. A touch of frost possible before the cloud builds and the winds pick up later in the night. Areas of rain moving through as well by the start of Tuesday. So, by the start of Tuesday, most places are looking at mid-single figures or so. I think perhaps close to zero over any higher ground and where we've got some still deep snow cover. But Tuesday, well, our attention is on this area of low pressure, deepening as it arrives across western Scotland. Tight isobars there, risk of gales in the west throughout much of the day, and 50, 60, perhaps slightly more mile per hour wind gusts, particularly where we've got some lively showers moving through towards the afternoon. And early rainfall clearing from Orkney and Shetland by lunchtime. And then for many, it's bright enough during Tuesday afternoon, some sunshine, the best of which will be in the east and the south, but heavy showers, the most frequent of which will be in the west and northwest, along with that strong wind and the risk of gales. So a chance of disruption to the ferries perhaps in the west, but I think by and large, it's just a typical unsettled winter's day and temperatures, well, typical again for the time of year, looking at 8 to 10, perhaps slightly milder than average. Certainly not typical compared to what we've had throughout much of the year so far, but nevertheless, it's not far from normal. Into Tuesday evening, we've got areas of showers crossing the country, clear spells in the east, and then the showers easing as we head into Tuesday night, with the winds also starting to come down. But more unsettled weather is on the way for Wednesday. A spell of rain first thing, moving north. Colder air tucks in on Wednesday, so I think there'll be some mountain snow. There'll also be that strong wind returning. But it's essentially another day of sunny spells and showers. Temperatures a couple of degrees lower compared to Tuesday, back to around average for the time of year. Much more, as always, on the Met Office website and app. And you can follow us on social media for all the latest. Bye-bye.